Hold up. Alright, YouTube. I'm back with part two of Yeah Three Times dance tutorial. I know it's been a while. Been going through some stuff, you know, gotta do school. College isn't easy, man. But hey, I'm gonna show y'all how to do part two today. You know, I try to do it as easy as I can. I explain it, because I see a lot of people on YouTube, and they really don't explain it. They just do it, and just say it's a tutorial, when it's really not. Alright, and let's just start it. Okay, let's get started. Alright, we left off on this part. You like this. Make sure, because a person, I'm going to show you how you do the hands, because someone told me about how do you do the hands, and let's do it now. When you're crossing over with your left foot, you put your right hand up, or doing like this, it just makes it more dull, you know? So do it with the opposite foot, opposite hand. Left leg over, right hand up like this. It's like you're doing this. So put the left leg, right hand, like that. But when you do that, you jump, you do this and jump. Kick out, in, out, one, two. So we left right there. We left off right here. So I'll do it all over. And that's going to be the second part I teach you guys. Alright, instead of doing this on that part, on this part, when you do this, you're going to turn this way and kick out. So it's going to be like this. I'll do it slow. After you do this, like that, and when you get at this part, you're gonna jump and put your foot out. Alright. Again, you get like this, jump. So basically what you're doing is this. Alright. Let's do it all over from the beginning. Alright. You do that. And this part you gotta be kind of fast, but I'll do it slow for you. So it's like this. One. So when you do this, you're gonna jump forward on it. Don't go like this, because you just look retarded. So basically, you're just doing this. Jump on it, bring your right leg over, so get that part down, one, two, three, and you're going to continue and jump on both of your feet, four, so again, one, it's one, two, three, four, okay, we got it. Alright, let's do it all over at the beginning. This part I'll do it slow for you if I'm going too fast. One. That's basically what you're doing. After you get that part down, we're going to the next part, alright? Alright. So, as we do this part, this is the part. There's two ways you can do this. I do it like Chris Brown. You try to do it like Chris Brown. He just like this. He goes one, two. Now the dancers behind him, they do this. One, two, one, three, four. I'll show them both to you. Break time right now. Practice that and, you know, just come back to the next one. Alright, let's get back. Let's get back to it. Okay. We left off. I'll do it for you. Right here. This is Chris Brown's part. Alright, when you get right here, you're gonna jump with your arms behind you. Like this. So you're basically just doing this. Like this. You put it in front. This. Like this. Like that, or you can do it like this. So it's one, two. Make sure you put it over here, like one, two, And this is what he does. He does this. Don't do like this. You just look retarded. Like you're trying to kick someone. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. Alright. The dancers, what they do is they open their leg out. They do this. Like an open circle. And they put their leg back. So it's like this. One. So it's like, they get right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. They jump and open their hands like this. So you jump like this. 1, 2, 3. Alrighty, I'm sorry for the disturbing, you know. Let's get back to it. Excuse my voice. I'm recording off my iPhone 4, so my voice just sounds weird, period. Alright, let's just keep going. Alright. And after we do this, that's the backstage dancers. Let's do Chris Brown one. Alright, after he does, you know, this, like this, he puts his arm behind him, in front, and he jumps, doing this. And after you do that, he does 1, 2. So it's 1, 2, 3. Make sure you put your foot behind you. On the third one, you're going to put your foot behind you. But I haven't explained it. I just did it just now. Let me explain it to you guys. Okay. When you're trying to do that, basically, if you do this, you know, get back like here. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to jump to the left. Basically, you're going to jump off of your left leg or... Yeah, that's basically gonna do. Jump off your left leg to the left. You put your right leg in front of it like this. So basically just like this. Make sure you shoot your arms down like that. You do the same thing that we jump this way to that side. But you're gonna jump off your left leg again. So it's 1, 2. Got that? Backstage dancers, they do this. One and they swing their leg out. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, okay? Chris Brown, 1, 2, 3. That'll be the third one. After you like 1, 2, you're gonna jump. Like basically you're just gonna have you do 1, 2, 3. You're gonna jump in the center. Put your right leg behind you and do a circle. A circle. This. Alright, let's do it all over. So, from the beginning, slow. 1, 2, 3. After you do the, after you're right here, you jump back like this. Okay, so right here, jump back, like this. Even if you jump back, you do like this, and you start walking forward with your legs crossed. Right, left, right, left. Alright, let's go through it slow for you guys. After you do that part, after you walk, 1, 2, 3, you turn this way, counterclockwise, like this. Okay? After you do the 1, 2, 3, turn counterclockwise, and you're gonna kick this one, kick your knee forward, and your right leg back, so it'll be like this. Like this, left knee. Right leg and leg back, so it'll be like this, and you slide your foot up, you slide it like that. Chris Brown doesn't do this part. After he does that, he runs up to the mic and sing, but we're doing a dance. So the backstage dancers do it when he's singing, okay? So if you do this, you know, like this. And this is like the difficult part. But people don't understand. So I'm gonna stop the video right here.